Trocheck's pass was blocked. Long shot from the point by Trouba. Save made by Corpusalo, and he holds it. Roslovic in. Checked by Sanderson. And fired in front, deflected, a save by Corpusalo.
And then just prior to that, here's Kreider. Look at this. Hard on the stick. Roslovic got him the puck, and Corpusalo had to make two saves. The first one, the better of the two.
Pass out in front, save! Shesterkin on Drake Batherson.
And then they both get involved in the only goal of the game. And meanwhile, Shesterkin hasn't been busy.
And by Bernard Docker, Jacob Bernard Docker, number 24. Here's Lafreniere. Oh, saved by Corpusalo off his glove. Brought out by Shane Pinto. Pinto drops it back, trying to get it to Batherson out of the zone. Picked up by Kreider, 2-on-1. Roslovic scores! That's the way to get it started.
Well, Shane Pinto, you'll see him on the left side as he... Or pardon me, the right side as he loses it. And the Rangers make the defensive play. Kreider with a beautiful little flip pass. And then Roslovic with the finish.
Along the boards, Matthew Joseph was tied up by Trocheck, allowing Fox to play it around the boards. On goal, stick to side by Shesterkin. The pass goes down. No icing. Takeaway. An open net. The backhander was blocked by Bernard Docker.
And a pass.
Another chance, Panarin, save for Corpusalo. Oh, man. Lindgren and Kreider.
You need a combination.
Here's Shabbat working his way in, a save by Shesterkin, and he holds it. Batherson to Pinto, and that's blocked.
That's two big blocks. Rangers gave the puck away, trying to flip it out of the zone. Tkachuk kept it in.
Long shot blockered away by Shesterkin. Panarin lifts it out. Rangers get a change. Artem Zub up ahead for Brady Tkachuk. In deep, backhander by Parker Kelly. And a save made by Shesterkin. He holds it. Wound it deep, Giroux with it. The back pass to the point. Shabbat with a big drive and a save. Shesterkin. They both went to their respective benches.
Now Greg plays with an edge.
Here's Giroux with a shot. He waited and waited. And a good save made by Shesterkin. Senators have picked up their game. Rangers move in with it. Roslovic turns back. Finds a trailer. Save. Corpusalo on Gustafsson. Moves in on Yuri Spinkel from the Czech Republic. Signed as a free agent last May by Ottawa. Spinkel's a big kid. He's 6'4". He got some size. Long shot from the point. Round the board, Zub with the keep in. Greg fires toward the net, a save on a deflection. A great save by Shesterkin.
But it's similar to last season when they got knocked out of the playoffs. Their best hockey was played in the last month or so. And
Trouba with a drive. Corpusalo didn't know where the puck was. But they certainly have been better in recent games. Drop back. Shot by Gustafsson. Save. There's a rebound. And Lafreniere just couldn't tee it up. Face off, shot by Zibanejad. They got it. The rebound was stopped. And the horn sound, the green light went on, ending the period.
For the puck to go all the way down and into the net. So they win the face off. Once chance, that was by... And I mean, but what I mean by that, they play good defense, but that leads to their offensive chances.
Sanderson around the net for Ottawa. Long shot from the point by Spinkel, rather by Batherson. Brought in by Brännström, the defenseman with a shot. Save, fought off. Rebound was stopped, still loose, and cleared up the boards by Trocheck. 118 points, the second highest total in a single season for Rangers. Lafreniere to the net. And he's stopped by Corpusalo.
That's what they did when they scored their goal. And there's Chychrun. He loses it. And now here comes Lafreniere. Good strong move. And Corpusalo does.
Spinkel went down. Rangers come out with it. Fox has it. Two on one. Kreider. Fox. Score! Oh, was that a thing of beauty? A shorthanded goal for Adam Fox. And it's 2-0 Rangers.
Sam, watch this play by Kreider. It's a pass instead of clearing the zone to Zibanejad, and then Kreider sprints up the other way, and he and Fox, a little two-on-one. Kreider gives it back to him. Beautiful deflection. But it started with Kreider's defensive play. Instead of trying to clear it, he makes a little pass. Then he gets back into the play, and he and Fox together.
Puck to the line, kept in by Tkachuk. Good hustle. Batherson behind the net, checked by Miller. Batherson shoots, and that was fought off by Shesterkin.
Here it comes again. There it is. A good job by Miller.
Panarin has it. Now Fox. Wrist shot. Save. The rebound blocked. Kreider going for the rebound, but it was blocked and went up into the netting.
Fox saves him, as he's done so many times. And then there's that shot. It gets deflected in. Kreider gets a chance. Korpisalo gets...
He has really been outstanding.
You know, Sam, I just think that...
Faceoff win. Good shot. A save by Korpisalo. Trocheck to Panarin. Save! Oh, good shot. Big save. Korpisalo has made some great saves on Panarin in this game. Lindgren. A deflection. Score!
And that's Panarin. He got stopped just seconds before that on a beautiful shot.
Rangers move in again. Kreider. Zibanejad looks around. DeAndre Miller made a good play on Tkachuk. Hit the outside of the net. Schmeichel with the takeaway. Swing and a miss by Tkachuk.
Yeah, that was Panarin.
Yeah.
And now he's got a chance.
Fans thought it could have been a breakaway 3-on-2 Rangers. Panarin. Nice setup. Score! Alexei Lafreniere! His 28th goal of the season, and Panarin puts up another point for 120.
Remember, he's got a chance to shoot for 50. And watch him, instead of shooting, he'll pass it off. This is a good chance for him to shoot. Could have if he wanted to, but instead drops it off to, on the play, Gustafsson will get it here, and then he'll just feed Lafreniere, and Lafreniere's got an open net on that side for the goal.
On the penalty shot, he moves in on Jonas Korpisalo, and Jimmy Vesey, he missed.
Penalty to Rempe. Beasley tries a quick shot and just misses.
5 seconds to go. The New York Rangers win the President's Trophy. They're number one in the NHL.